Ambika Soni this time has hit out at Team Anna. Soni has said that Team Anna is trying to deliberately mislead the country. Well, that's a statement coming in from Ambika Soni just moments ago. We'll try and play out that in just a bit. But for now, it seems there's a multi-pronged attack that's coming towards Team Anna from the government side. As Team Anna goes into fast mode all over again, Karthike, it appears that the government is also going to be belligerent. You spoke to Satyavrat Chaturvedi, who heads the House panel, and he had clearly mentioned that it seems unlikely as to what will happen to Lokpal Bill in this session. But before that, let's listen to what Ambika Soni had to say.
और तारीख की भी जहां तक बात है, लोग कह सकते हैं कि इन्होंने 25 तारीख पहले से तय की थी और शपथ समारोह बाद में तय हुआ. कोई उसमें अड़चन नहीं है. लेकिन मैं ये पूछना चाहती हूं आज टीम अन्ना से कि क्या बार बार एक मुद्दे पर अनशन पर बैठना, अमरण अनशन की घोषणा करना किस हद तक उचित है? क्योंकि उन मुद्दों पर सरकार पहले से ही काम कर रही है. लोकपाल बिल, लोकायुक्त लोकपाल बिल लोकसभा के द्वारा पारित हो चुका है, लेकिन राज्यसभा में क्योंकि वो मुकम्मल रूपरेखा नहीं थी उसकी, बहुत से संशोधन आए, 100 से ऊपर संशोधन हुए, तो उसको सिलेक्ट कमेटी में भेजा गया. अब ये तय करना कि नहीं, अब जल्दी से लाओ, फिर जल्दी से लाओ, मुकम्मल नहीं होगा, फिर नहीं पारित किया जाएगा. इससे अच्छा है कि सिलेक्ट कमेटी, सत्यव्रत चतुर्वेदी उसके अध्यक्ष हैं, वो सब पार्टियों से, सब लोगों से राय लेकर एक ऐसा लोकपाल बिल लाना चाहते हैं.
All right, so that is Union Minister Ambika Soni, who was talking about the impatience shown by Team Anna. Karthike, the clearest indication as to how this government plans to deal with this agitation came from that interview you did with Satyavrat Chaturvedi this morning, where he said that wider consultations need to be held. Well, before this bill was sent to select committee, which is now looking at it, there was a standing committee which had already invited wider consultations. So, of course, this charge would be leveled against the government that it is deliberately trying to put the Lokpal bill into deep freeze.
The charge is unreasonable. But Satyavrat has a point. He says that unless and until I get the people who I want to interview, for whom I want to get the views on board, how can I finalize my report? And the fact is that most of the report has been made by the standing committee of Lok Sabha. But then it is also the autonomy of Satyavrat Chaturvedi to decide. And yes, it's a fact that Satyavrat Chaturvedi's committee was constituted 40 days later. And the only thing Mr. Chaturvedi has done is to acknowledge the fact that he will not be able to submit it in the parliament. Yes, one can say it's a maximalist position by the government, and probably people take such maximum positions before the start of the discussion. And maybe we'll see that they will change, and maybe they'll see that we will have a different point of view or a point of view of the centre.
All right, so Team Anna is again on fast mode. It's fasting, it's holding an indefinite agitation there at Jantar Mantar. The government clearly maintaining it, the due process will have to be followed and they will not be dictated by the impatience that Team Anna is showing. Karthike Sharma, many thanks for joining us with that update.